I made cakes that look like eggs. I wanted to test the best way to make an egg-shaped cake. For test one, I froze yolk-colored cake batter and baked it into an egg-shaped cake. For test two, I pre-baked the yolk-colored batter and baked it into an egg-shaped cake. For test three, I baked the egg-shaped cake and the yolk-shaped cake separately, then put them together. And that's how